Now, let us start. How will you count the number of different types of relation? Before starting the counting of relation, now I want to advise you. Here you see, we want to count the relation between set X and set Y. And here we count the relation between set X to set X. If we count the relation between set X to set X, then it is known as binary relation or relation on A. And if relation is binary or relation on A, then it is reflexive, symmetric, transitive, and antisymmetric also. So now, suppose in set A there are n elements. Then, in the Cartesian product of A with A is equal to how many elements? N square. How many elements? N square. So, number of total relation will be 2 to the power n square. 2 to the power n square. This you know. This you know. Here, as I think, if we take Cartesian product of A with A, this is known as also universal relation. And if you take 2, 2, if you let take 2, 2, then it will be relation. If you will take 2, 3, and if you will not take 2, 3, then it will be also a relation. So, here, these two comes from where? Present and not present. Present and not present. So, here, this base comes 2 here. This base is 2 here. 2 to the power n square. Now, we want to count the number of reflexive relation. My advice to you is, whenever you will count the number of any relation, you must know the definition of that relation. Then only you can count. Then only you can count. Suppose here cardinal number of A is 3 and we take the element in set A is ABC. So, we form the universal relation of elements having ABC, A, AB, AC, BA, BB, BC, CA, CB, CC. And what do you observe? You observe that AA, BB, CC is elements which are on diagonal. And AB is the element which are not in diagonal. That is non-diagonal element. So, you must remember the definition. X related to X. For all X belong to A. If A be an unempty set, then the relation X related to X, for all X belongs to A, is known as reflexive relation. So what is mandatory? Mandatory is, if you take reflexive relation of the elements having ABC, we must have A, B, B, C, C. A, B, B, C, C. It is not essential that non-diagonal element will present or not, but it is essential that the diagonal element should present. So, A is present, BB is present, CC is present. AB may be present or not present. BA may be present, may not present. AC, be present, may not be present. So, may be present, may not be present, it is counted as two ways. So, the base should be two. Bets should be 2. So, AB, AC, BC, BA, BC, CA, CB comes how many times? Come how many times? 6 times. So it will be 2 to the power 6. So how many reflexive relation will be here? This diagonal element will be counted by one wedge. This is one. It is essential. This is one. This is one. So diagonal elements should be counted by one wedge. So one. And then diagonal will be counted by 2 to the power 6. So total number of wedge will be 1 into 2 to the power 6. So my dear students, so number of reflexive relation when set A has 3 elements ABC will be 1 into 2 to the power 6. So make it general. If in a set there will be n element, so non-diagonal elements will be n square minus n, and diagonal elements will be n. So diagonal elements will be counted by one wedge. Non-diagonal element will be counted by 2 into n square minus n wedge. Diagonal elements will be counted by n wedge. And non-diagonal element will be counted by 2 wedge, and it comes n square minus n time. So power of 2 will be raised by 2 to the power n square minus 1. So we have general formula. It will be 2 to the power n square minus n. So in this way, we can count reflexive relation. Thank you. Thank you very much.